Bill Gates donated $30 billion. Warren Buffett donated $26 billion. Andrew Carnegie donated $10 billion. We all know the world's biggest donations. But did you know there's even a bigger donation, and it's not $10 billion, it's $500 billion. And it happens every single year. This large donation is amazing because it's fixing a really big problem. Money. Money is a problem. Because most of money doesn't exchange hands. It just sits in the bank for 1 year, 10 years, 100 years. This is how people get rich. Money enters their bank and it never leaves it. Because of this, slowly we get income inequality, where the rich continues to get rich and the poor stays the same. That's why you should know about zakah. It is a donation in the religion of Islam, and the idea behind it is very simple. Your wealth doesn't belong to you, it belongs to the world, to humanity. That's why Muslims, yes, every Muslim that is not poor is obligated to donate 2.5% of their wealth to charity. 2.5% of everything they own. Their savings, bank accounts, gold, investments. So, if you own $100,000 as a family, you have to donate $2,500 every year. It's given for education, for healthcare, and for food. That is how $500 billion are donated every single year. And according to The Guardian, this is one of the largest forms of wealth transfer to the poor in existence. Zakah was made to fix the money problem. If you have money sitting in a bank, you can't just keep it there when others are suffering. It needs to leave your bank one way or another. It's a crazy idea, I know, but it's working. Right now, millions of people are donating 2.5% of everything they own to the poor. And many choose to do it now, at the end of Ramadan. Yes, Ramadan is ending. This was a full month of fasting from sunrise to sunset, a full month of prayer, and a full month of giving.
Thank you very much. Love this.
Look, I am not religious, so I am not donating 2.5% of my wealth to charity, but a lot of people are, and I am inspired by them. There's a lot of good that is happening right now, from donations to acts of kindness, not just in Islam, not just in Ramadan, but in every single corner of the world. The biggest donation from rich to poor is happening right now, and the world needs to know about it.
Ramadan Kareem!
Ramadan Kareem!
I am convinced deep down, humans are good. So let us not lose sight in the middle of what's happening, of who we truly are as humans. Ramadan Kareem, stay home, stay safe, and I'll see you next week.